Want more videos like this? Just subscribe to our channel. Is it healthier to eat a banana while it is still fresh or when it is ripe? Most of you may be wondering about when is the best time to eat a banana. For your information, the nutritional profile of bananas changes as they ripen. Did you notice that the more ripe your banana is, the sweeter it tastes? Why do bananas become sweeter when they ripen? This is due to the enzymes in the fruit's tissues, which are progressively breaking down starch, long polymeric form of sugar that does not taste sweet, into simple sugars, which are disaccharides, monosaccharides, etc., which taste sweet. Also, this makes the banana easier to digest for your gut. Also, Japanese researchers discovered that the anti-cancer properties and antioxidant of bananas surge as it ripens. A fully ripe banana with dark patches on yellow skin produces a substance known as TNF or tumor necrosis factor, which has the ability to combat abnormal cells. The more darker patches a banana has, the higher will be its immunity enhancement quality. Therefore, the riper the banana, the better its anti-cancer quality. Yellow skin banana which has dark spots on it is 8 times more effective in boosting the body's immune system than green skin version. The best time to eat a banana is when it is fully ripe. A ripe banana is your best option when your body needs quick sugar. If you do not want a fast hike in your blood sugar levels, you should consider consuming the ripe banana with some nut butter. This is because the fat slows the absorption of sugars into the bloodstream, or simply eat the banana while it is still greenish or at level 3 or 4 in the image.